Ms. Kay here, the principal for Alden Upper. How's the day going so far? I know it's early, but...
It's early, but so far everything's going wonderful. Parents are coming and bringing their students, and we see a lot of smiling faces, so we're glad to have that.
You mentioned it as we were walking up. We saw the tape up here, kind of explaining what's going on there for people who are kind of curious.
We're getting air conditioning in our gym, and we're excited about it. We share a gym with the middle school, so when they have ball games, we will have air conditioning, and when we have events, we'll have air conditioning in our gym. And also, we don't usually even go in the gym until September because it's just too hot in August. So once we get that going, we'll be able to get in there a little bit earlier.
Did they give you guys a timetable on when that might be finished?
Probably at least, probably 4 weeks. It may be a little bit longer. Just depends on getting the people in and out, because I know the high school is also getting air conditioning.
Let's see. Number.